It was for Apollo and for our team very successful this season, and it was for Apollo also important to go to Europe, and it was a very, very emotional situation. Yeah, they was very happy and they celebrated with us the championship. And it was a very nice situation. Yeah, we had a good team in this time, and not only the players, also around the players. I had two good assistants with me, Oscar Collis and Tasso, and also two managers with Andreas Diolhardt and Anino Sofroniou, and a good president with Mamos Georgiadis. It was a very good team. I wish Apollo all the best for the future, and I hope that they are established in the 4-2-3, that they can go to Europe and to make money for the future, for the club.